All right, here we go. 2019 Top Series 2 Jumbo. Putting a hobby in the store tomorrow with no goal or no mojo packs. So what are they called? Silver packs. All right, let's start with our silvers. Also just listed a Bowman draft break 2018. Let's look at our silverbacks. Junior. Wade Boggs, black version to 199. Thomas. Otto, Cole Stewart, Twinkies on the board, 149. Whoa. Chipper Jones. Weibo and Chipper Jones apparently are dating lately. I think he just hit one the other day. 9 out of 10. Miles Straw, purple to 75. Pretty good. 12 packs. All right, and our keys. There will be a recap at the end. There will be lots of cards. Cool. A poster. Yes. works. Boxes are a little flimsy. Anybody still with me? It's y'all bail. Series 2 started. Oh, it's bounce here. I'm not alone. Oh, yes. Hopefully his RC is not short printed. Did you get one in this? Rookie card designation. All right, here we go. Book Farmer, there's one. Vladdy. Sure. Not a problem. Oh, that's kind of cool. Tatis to 67, Eric Thames. No. What are the silver 101s? Is that flagship tops? No, because that'd be this too. Tukey Toussaint. On card for the Braves, Weibo. Oh, draft. Okay. Just put some draft in the store. 2018. Oh, nice picture. Jeez. There's a fatty. I need it. Oh, logo man. Boom. Will Myers. Padres. I thought that was a redemption. Kyle Wright to $299. Stadium pictures are cool. Danny Jansen. Just blue. Chris Davis, A's. You know, it took me probably a couple years before I realized that there was a keyboard behind the faint blue on Topps Redemptions. That's badass. Thank you. That's
your first box. Or not even. Yeah, first box is done.
Trevor Story. Game 7, huh? Stanton. 76. Yes, add some excitement for them. This one's going to be a long sort. Oh, that's a cool one. Dale Murphy. Vlad. God, these are heavy. I think all the upside down cards are base. Why the blues? Theory proven wrong. Ramon Laureano. Ease. The Blues have never won it? How is that even possible? I was always the Canucks. You couldn't mess with Pavel Bure. Framber Valdez. A Ripken Jr. jersey to 25. For sale. Boston. Another cow. Raleigh Fingers, A's, black and gold, wants to 25. Upside down ones up. I hate this, how they just go every direction. Seinbird to 50. Flying Panda. Nice. Blues. Wait a second. Am I in the right stacks? No. Glad. Sideway cards make my head hurt. Ernie Banks. Nice to have an original of that. Chris Shaw, Giants. Relic must be on the other side. Oh, there's a relic. Newman, blue. What's so special about these? Joe Morgan. Jeff Samardzija still pitches? They should have rookie cards for stadiums. Xander Bogaerts. Game used, Boston. Oh, nice. Two boxes left. Who's still with me in the live chat? Teacher, Post Town. No, there's not. It's your screen. It's dirty. I just wiped this down. It's pristine. Come on. It's not me. It's you. Come on. It's like a dumb argument I get in with my wife. You just be like, ah, oh, yeah, you're right. Nick Williams to 67. Oof. I really like these. I wish they'd make them not glossy. Or do a non-glossy short print. Wrong way. There we go. A dummies. Aaron Franklin about barbecue. I haven't seen those. Is it just like a I don't know what you call it, a soothing video? Oh, okay. I would smash some brisket right now. The best one I've ever had, and I don't know if it was because of the circumstance or not, but we were snowboarding somewhere up in Canada, and on the mountain they had this little shack and they had barbecue there, and it was amazing. Little Canadians up here on this mountain know how to make some barbecue. Ho! Boom sauce! There it is, Vladdy. Who's number one? He is. You got it.
Yeah.
I don't know if you know this, but he's kind of a big deal right now. I want to hang on to that one. Actually, maybe not. He's through the roof. Gotta stop somewhere, right? No? I cannot believe people aren't over the Mets and Pete Alonso right now. Mike Trout to 150. Nice. Angels. A good-looking white boy in New York smashing the ball. I mean... all of those things equal up to? I don't know, something good. You know, I was thinking about that at the beginning of this break, and I was thinking about doing giveaways with the boxes, but I don't know. Maybe I'll just list it. This one sold out on its own in like 8 hours. So, you know, surprises everywhere. Anthony Rizzo. If I do, I'll leave him out and I'll shoot you a message. Oops, wrong stacks. I want this card so badly. Not this one, the real one. Sterling was awesome. The themed boxes kind of killed the group breaks, though. We weren't very creative back in those days. I've actually got
a box right here I use for my dummy cards. Really, just because I needed something to put in the box, I bought an empty box.
And in typical sports card collecting, I keep that box in a box. With two boxes in it. forget what that one's from. Something. Yeah, with Magic the Gathering dice. Oh. Man, we need something. Pete Alonso. Eloy. Sorry. I'm getting that long break trance. You know what I'm talking about. Heaven's on this side, too. Because I have too much of it. I mean, I'd have to... What the fuck is that? Oh, the 20K card. Derek Rodriguez? I mean, yes and no. I mean, I'd have to imagine a lot of the guys that religiously go to the card shop to buy boxes of cards don't check the internet. I mean, my belief is... I don't know what I believe. Fuck the small guy. If you got the money to charge nothing, then do it. Worked for Amazon. How many competitors do they have? Nolan Ryan? Well, I mean, at that point, does it really matter to him? Like, the money's not going to stop coming. Wonder what those divorce lawyers are going to get paid. Shoot. Trevor May to $299. Yeah. I mean, yeah. Oh, I don't know how, but we're talking about Bezos and his wife getting paid. Yon Man Kata. Oh, I didn't even realize we're almost done. Yeah, it's... That's why I kind of don't want to open hobby. Pedro Martinez. I mean, the only difference is that you don't get these things in it, right? In hobby? Or the Logo Man one? Not like you're missing out on much with those. All right. From what I caught, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Vlad rookies. There's probably more. Nolan Ryan, relic. Pedro, commemorative medallion. The other medallions were Vlad. Not Junior. And Joe Morgan. The logo thingies. Rizzo. Will Myers. Chris Sale. And relics. Mike Trout to 150. Yeah. Xander Bogaerts. Game used bat relic. All of the memorabilia is game used, at least in my hand. Cal. Chris Davis. Cal to 25. Some semblance of a patch. Were there two Nolan Ryans, or I already showed that one? No, only one. A couple others. Seimber, Giancarlo, Thames, autographs. Derek Rodriguez, Giants. That one's the 150. Chris Shaw to 150. Raleigh Fingers, 3 out of 25. Laureano to 50, and Tuki Toussaint to 150. Chipper out of our silvers, 9 out of 10. Cole Stewart, that one's to 149. There was a purple Miles Straw to 75. And we did hit this guy. From what I've heard, he's pretty good. That's it. Thank you. Appreciate it.